Lido di Venezia, Venice, Italy, 11 November 2012, 9 in the morning, Lido di Venezia, in front of the Tempio Votivo, in the central zone. The water is 146 centimeters, that is 66 centimeters on the ground level of San Mark Square. It means to have the water at the half leg in San Mark Square. In Lido, you see the waves of the lagoon are very, very near to the floor. It means that a wave a little bit higher than this can overpass the level of Lido. All Venice is under the water in this moment, 146 centimeters. Bye bye da Stefano Calandra. Ciao! This kind of tide so high is not more than 5-6 times per year, only in winter of course, but this year it is also already the second time it happens.